desperate. Kill them and I shall pay you.
Straight to it. I like you.
Just clear out the field and I'll toss some money your way.
Goblins!
Yep.
So much to conquer. Goblin teeth. That'll be worth something. Like rubbish. Died nicely, though. Oh, don't look so surprised. Ready to bring the arcane pain?
They're dead, then. Good. Come back at once.
I should grab them.
What? Oh! What? I mean, I guess I'll throw them away for you.
You're gonna do something to them.
Here's some money, I guess. Just don't come back. You are a filthy weirdo.
Your goblins? Explain yourself, farmer.
I attracted those goblins on purpose. See, I'm in love with the alchemist. My plan was to swoop in, defeat all the goblins, and save her herb garden. Now how am I supposed to catch her fancy?
Kill a hog, smear yourself in its juices.
Unhelpful. Look, just give her these flowers, would you? Thanks. With any luck, wedding bells will be ringing by sundown.
She's gonna fall in love.
Here you again? What do you want?
I've got a gift for you.
You do? Give it here. I want it.
Flowers? From whom?
The farmer. She likes you.
If I could be seen knocking boots with that poor thing.
Perhaps when pigs fly, or water flows backwards, or a polka-dotted poetry-reading goblin recites a love poem for me. Good day.
Did I hear that right? A polka-dotted poet goblin? You know, I could do that, actually. First, we'll need to attract another goblin. Find me the most pungent gobbo loincloth you can smell.
I think you're missing a point.
Ha! You sure? Ha! I don't know. Only one way to find out, right?
Ha ha! What?
Is
The spoils of war.
Do a killer's job.
Be sure to pick the most vile loincloth you can find, my lord.
Our goblin.
Pick of the litter!
I can practically smell it from here!
which romance shall bloom! Just one moment. Done. Now to attract a goblin. Release the musk showers! It worked! It worked! What a specimen!
Gornish!
A goblin female. Pretty name. Now for the polka dots. There are some dyes in the old laboratory. Oh, and just to forewarn you, the old laboratory is positively chock-a-block with traps. Y'all want to be careful.
What are you even doing here? This comes on its own.
I'd give it all for a little more.
I see no sexy goblins whatsoever.
You're here in the name of love.
Uh-oh. Well, who am I to stand in the way of true love? I guess I'll stick around.
Bless you, fair Glornish.
What?
Bless your heart.
Folk made up a ditty about me. Here comes Lil Devilkin, knocked on the school by passing wind. Just because it's true doesn't mean it doesn't sting. I'm human too. Aren't I? Flesh and bone. Don't my 10 hearts beat? If you prick me, do I gush eternal in the life force of darkness?
Dab and boots. Oh well. bards died during a poetry contest. Legends say they're capable of a terrible, mind-destroying dark magic known as the spoken word.
Oh!
A dotted poet goblin for you.
What? Really? This I have to see.
The fuck? She runs fast.
I'm not one to harvest grain. This farmer's eyes drove me insane. She works the land, tills the soil. A glance from her makes my blood boil. I'll be damned. She did it. Actually impressive. Hey, how'd you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell me. Over drinks?
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm the trove for Nash here.
The goblin.
She's stronger than you and twice as good looking. A love potion. Buy yourself your own goblin.
What? How dare you? Do you know who I... What I...
My lord, can I bend your ear a moment? I know it might seem strange to you. But the alchemist wasn't right for me. Lornesh here sees into my soul. We were meant for one another. And it's all thanks to you, my lord. There's no greater gift than love. But perhaps this will ease your wandering heart all the same.
Glory.
This one. Yes, yes, this one indeed. There is a lady gobbo named Bench in the mountains who has, let's call it an unusual request for you.
From the tyranny of Vorkanon. Vorkanon. If that thing's a real dragon, then I'm a fractal flamed sky raptor.
Unleash hell!
get casting and blasting. A credit to the breed.
You bitch.
Next, we have to seize the means of production, then destroy them. That'll show Vark and I we mean business. Come this way.
Names, bitch. We here in the village have been having a spot of trouble with our local evil wizard, Baldar the Ghastly. I know you can help.
Give me 10. I'll put a hole in his skull. He won't bother you anymore.
No! This village has seen enough violence for one lifetime! We want this solved peacefully.
I'll just tell you, mate.
Just get him to leave us alone!
No killing. Sure. No problem. Quite the collection.
To not aggro this guy?
Yeah, you heard the bird. Don't worry, I'm sure this will be super duper easy since you're both masters of finesse. Smoothest of the smooth.
Oh, we can finesse. We're finescapable.
Aw, you really do think that? And I want you to know, from me to you, it's really adorable.
After me. I don't know if I lost them, but I can't run anymore. I just need a second to catch my breath. If anybody finds this, these might be the last words of Jar. I heard murmurs of revolution around the soup cauldron, and I heard a name. GTFO. Goblins tired of false depression. I've risked my life to join them. But that life wasn't worth living anyway. But now I finally have something to fight for. If I survive the night, that is.
There's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open. To make some coin, Elvin started a war shrine. King's side hustle. Long story short, he grew one into a third head instead. Luckily, the chatty thing responded well to an old-fashioned demon punch to the face and topical ointment. Extraordinary teamwork, I say.
Choices, dead or the same.
Oh, shh.
Yes, I take pride in finding new and exciting ways to tell those infernal devils in the village. And with this one becoming strong, I shall unlock an ancient tomb housing a weapon more horrifying than you can imagine.
Terrible man. I could end him, but I did promise no violence. I see only one other option.
Wizard, I do not smash. Leave me alone. You'll never catch me.
Well, I tried. Time to catch a wizard.
Those goblins were asking for it.
Catch. What you mean?
Don't make me try to seduce you again. Neither of us want that.
Please. Don't try to seduce me again. It makes me feel super awkward.
Super.
If you just let me go, I'll give you this. It will unseal an ancient cave, and within you will find a weapon.
I want it.
I feel a great shift in the magical fabric of the universe. Did you solve our wizard problem?
Yes. Violence free. He gave me a scroll as a sign of good faith. It unseals an ancient cave housing a weapon.
Oh, dear. A weapon, you say? Well, you're obviously more than capable of solving our problems without violence. Please get that weapon away from us before any more harm comes to our peaceful village.
Okay.
Warming up. yeah, just rusty is all. But we'll do it better next time.
I look forward to seeing you try, nerds.
Oh, I can't believe it. That wheel. That really goddamn wheel. GPFO. Oh, the revolution is nigh. I can feel it in the air. In the way these people speak. Except there's this guy. Gut winch? Seems like a total toolbot. I think he might even just be appropriating the language of evolution to get chicks. Well, here's one chick he won't get. I'll be too busy fighting the good fight for goblin freedom.
No, and I don't care who sent you. It's too risky. We don't want any more violence. Oh, hiding something, fascist? Let's see what you got in there.
Okay, if I don't shoot this goblin, there may be a couple of other ways forward.
Seduction.
You have such kind eyes. Do you feel this too? I think we're meant to be together. Come with me. Let's start our journey through this thing called life.
Oh my god. I feel it too.
Yes.
Absolutely. Let's be crazy kids and just do this. Disgusting! Fascist pigs! The both of you! The resistance won't forget this!
Is a sacred resting place. Be gone.
Hey! I told you the old seduction technique would work better this time.
Yeah, maybe a little too well, though. This little dude will not stop following us around.
Aw, but he likes us. It's kind of sweet.
Is it, though?
Y'all do know you're gonna have to let him down gently, right?
Our kids are gonna be so cute.
Kids? I need to kill this fucker. I need to kill you, boy. Oh, shit.
Saber Evan. See Mark.
You're already dead.
They should be by our side. Close to good school.
Call my bank so we can merge our accounts. Oh,
what an epic belly rub you shall have.
Time to put this scroll to use. Let's see what weapon hides in this ancient tomb.
That scroll looks like serious trouble. Don't risk a love like this, baby. Not when we're getting started. Please, be careful.
Okay, let me just read. Aperta dilatato foraminis. Shooting is the move here, not seducing.
Take them down, my love.
Personally remember it, but that could be considered more of a curse than a blessing. Imagine if you could remember every embarrassing thing you've ever said and done.
So, you want a kiss?
Absolutely not! And how dare you attempt to tempt me? I am ascended far beyond such base instincts. You will die for that.
Rough. At least I didn't have to listen to a talk.
Damn, this is one thirsty party! I don't know. Let it!
Tina's so proud of you.
Well,
that was something. Seems I can just quietly take this and go. I've got all the magic I need!
Did all right,
non-violence-wise.
Yeah, totally. But I did learn something. And that something is this. Violence really is the answer to most things. Most of the time.
Hard to argue with that.
Ready to go, sweetie?
You! Right. I'm afraid I think we're better off as friends.
Oh. Oh. Wow. Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing, for sure. Same. Great. This is perfect. So, see you around, then? I guess? Maybe? Okay. Great. This is great. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Retrieve the weapon? We can live our peaceful lives without fear?
Sure. Well, I did kill an ancient guardian, but it was a necessary evil.
It is disappointing to hear you turn to violence, but I am appreciative of your efforts nonetheless. You may keep that wretched weapon. Be gone!
Good. More skills means high.
Six. Lovely ball. Goblin's Bane of the Star.
Prices.
Good.
Here we are. Now, the means of production are also the engines of oppression. So go bust them up! I'm gonna go secure our route by dropping the bridge. We'll meet up there.
Yes.
Die! I can get used to this.